Liesl was missing a rib. I mean, hold on. Keep going. You're gonna need this table right now. All right. So they're in a Wicker Park apartment. Let me set up the scene. Mike had it in his pocket. Yeah, some serious play. She sat on the couch and innocently asked for a snack. Mike, seizing the opportunity, makes a run for the kitchen saying, "I'll be right back." He stood in the kitchen wondering if he should put the ring on a cracker, but decided to skip that for now and get a snack for her after. He returned with a box and he got down on one knee and faithfully asked, "Liesl Jung, will you marry me?" They'd rather be than right here in Cincinnati. That's not the end of the story, though. It's just the beginning. The beginning of my team and this beautiful woman from Cincinnati. Really driving me crazy. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.